हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर नीरज संदूजा, डायरेक्टर ऑफ रियाम आई एंड रेटना सेंटर गुड़गांव। टुडे आई विल बी डिस्कसिंग समथिंग अबाउट एज रिलेटेड मैक्युलर डिजनरेशन। सो एज द नेम सिग्निफाइज एज रिलेटेड, मीन्स द डिजीज इज रिलेटेड टू एज ओनली, एंड दिस इज मैक्युलर डिजनरेशन। सो वट इज मैक्युलर डिजनरेशन विच इज एज रिलेटेड? फर्स्ट आई वुड लाइक टू शो यू समथिंग अबाउट हाउ आई फंक्शंस। So if you look here, this is the cornea, the front portion, this is the lens, and this whole thing is retina. So what happens, the light passes through the cornea and lens and focuses on the retina. And the central point of the retina is called macula. So we are talking about the central point of the retina and where degeneration is taking place. So this is age-related macular degeneration. So what happens in age-related macular degeneration? The central point of macula, it degenerates. There are some spots formation on the retina, we call it drusens. And there are two stages of AMD or age-related macular degeneration. In dry stage, there is only some degenerative changes where there are some spots on the retina, some deposits in form of drusens are there, but there is no fluid. If there is any fluid coming into the macula because of aging or some bleeding coming, it is called wet type of age-related macular degeneration. So how do you know whether with age you are having any problem or not, this age-related macular degeneration? In dry type of AMD, usually the vision goes down very slowly. Your vision is deteriorating and we are not able to improve that vision with glasses. In wet type of AMD, you see something black coming in front of your eyes. Wherever you see something is black is there, or something grayish is there, or even the letters you see while reading, they appear distorted or some kind of missing. So these are the symptoms of wet AMD. So question is, what is the treatment for that? In dry type of AMD, we give some antioxidant capsule so that these degenerative changes because of age should stop or slow down. In wet AMD, you need to go to your doctor. He will check you, dilate your pupil, check your retina. If wet AMD is there, we'll do some test in form of fundus color photograph, fundus fluorescein angiography, or OCT, optic coherence tomography. These techniques or investigations, they all tell us like whether any bleeding, any leakage is there or not. If there is leakage and bleeding is there, then we have to treat that problem. In that problem, how the treatment is done, it is done in the form of various types of injection within the eye. We call it anti-VGF injection, anti-vascular endothelial growth factor injection. And these injections are being given within the eye. And these injections are given at 1 month interval, 3 injections are given to stabilize the disease process. And sometimes even the visual recovery also takes place. So it is always good whenever you are having any symptoms of decrease in vision, or any distortion of vision, or any black spot coming in front of your eyes, you should go to your eye doctor, because the earlier the disease is picked, the better is the prognosis. And these monthly injections, which are given at 1 month injection, it saves your vision and you are able to maintain your quality of life and your vision also. Thank you so much.